after reports that the latest iOS update is breaking phones with non-official replacement screens, repairers have now discovered even swapping in genuine Apple displays can cause issues. It turns out that if anyone other than Apple or an authorized partner replaces the display of newer iPhones, they won't be able to change brightness automatically. The issue affects iPhone 8, 8 Plus, and X models. The sensor is disabled by iOS during the boot process, so the issue is one of software rather than hardware. There's some debate over whether this is a bug or a feature. Apple first tied hardware and software together with the launch of the iPhone 5S. If someone other than Apple replaced the phone's Touch ID sensor, it would be disabled in software. This has continued ever since, and Apple kept its policy up with the launch of Face ID on the iPhone X. Apple's reasoning for this is simple: security. It pairs the Touch ID and Face ID sensors with chips inside the phone, so that it can't be tampered with. When it replaces these sensors in its stores and repair centers, it uses a machine called Horizon to repair the chips and let the iPhone know that everything's okay. Of course, there's not really any security reason for disabling an ambient light sensor, which suggests this could just be a bug that Apple has to fix. Apple might not want to support an industry that it makes no money from, but lawmakers could force it to play friendlier with repair shops. Just yesterday, the FTC put out a reminder, saying that it had sent warnings to 6 unnamed companies, reminding them that it's illegal to restrict warranties based on the use of specific parts or services. We tried to understand why the company would need to lock customers and aftermarket repairers out from replacing parts like for like, but Apple hadn't replied to our request for comments by the time of publishing. We'll see you tomorrow with more Engadget Today.